Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to change phone number on Steam, and now let's dive right in. Now to change your phone number on Steam, first open up your Steam app and log into your Steam account over here, as I have already logged into my Steam account. And on this interface, after logging into your account, at the top right corner of the screen you can see your username with the drop down arrow over here at the top right corner where I'm currently hovering my mouse right now. Click on your username at the top right corner of the screen, and this kind of drop down menu will appear where we'll be required to click on the account details option over here just below the view my profile. Click on account details and you'll land on this kind of interface where you can see here it says the manage your phone number just beside the manage your email preference over here where my mouse is hovering. Click on manage your phone number and this kind of interface will appear. Now currently your associated phone number will be shown to you like this. Now in order to change your number, click on the change number button over here, and you can see guys here it says you will be required to get a code from Steam, so you can choose via SMS, or if you cannot verify using an old phone or an option above, we can help you remove your old phone number. Here it says you'll be able to register a new number after your old phone number has been removed. So if you want to change it, click on the yes I have the old phone number, but if you want to remove it, click on the remove phone number. For in our case, we'll be just changing our number, so we'll be clicking on the yes I have the old phone number. But in case if you click on the remove my old phone number, guys, your verification code will be sent to your email address over here. You can see I'll be not doing this on the email address. You can go through the email address if you want. I'll be just going through the number, and you can see guys a code has been sent to our phone number, and let's wait for it to be received on our phone. And I have received it, guys, so let's enter the code over here and let's click on next. And on this interface, you'll be required to enter your phone number, which may ever may it be. And after entering your phone number, click on the next button over here, and a verification code on your phone will be sent to you by SMS. Retrieve that code, and the moment you click on the next, the previous box will appear, previous kind of box will appear, where you'll be required to enter that verification code. And with that being done, guys, your phone number will be changed on your Steam account. And with that being said, guys, this is how you'll be able to change your phone number on your Steam account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.